mass, that's writing my poems for the few. They're looking at you to me, shifting me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, taking my lesson from the brain.